If you want YouTube to promote your videos for free so you can attract views and subscribers on autopilot, you need to learn how to make playlists on YouTube. In this video, you'll learn the top 5 benefits of making playlists on YouTube, how to create them, and how to add them to your channel homepage. Make sure you watch to the end of the video to learn how to track the performance of your playlists. Here are the top 5 benefits of YouTube playlists. Number 1, get viewers to binge watch your videos in one visit. Watch time is one of the main ranking factors on YouTube. That means if you can keep people watching more than one video in a row, you'll keep them longer on YouTube. The longer your watch time, the higher probability your videos will appear in YouTube search and YouTube suggested videos. Number 2, get more views and subscribers. Most viewers won't subscribe to your channel from one video, but if you keep them watching successive videos in a row, they'll be more motivated to subscribe to your channel. Number 3, official playlists help YouTube modify how your videos are discovered and presented. An official playlist is also called a series playlist because you're adding a series of videos to a playlist. So when someone views a video in that playlist, YouTube will recommend another video from that playlist. I'll show you how to create an official or series playlist later in the video. Number 4, ability to rank a playlist in the search engines. So you probably already know that you can rank your YouTube videos in YouTube search, but did you know that you can also rank your playlists in YouTube search if they're optimized correctly? I'll show you how to do this later when I demonstrate how to make a playlist. Number 5, use playlists to grow a small channel. If you're a small channel, you probably haven't published many videos, so your channel doesn't have much authority to rank videos. If you add videos from other channels to your playlist, similar to the one that they've just watched, then they'll keep binge watching your videos. You simply position your video as the first video in that playlist, and if they keep watching several videos in that playlist, even though they belong to other people's channels, your video gets credit for being watched. Wow, that's a great strategy. Number 6, embedded playlists help visitors to stay longer on your website. If you embed a playlist on your website, people will stay longer on your website because they're watching multiple videos. This will help your web page to rank in the Google search engine. If you want to know how to rank your videos in Google search, click the link in the card. Here are the steps to make playlists on YouTube.
Log to YouTube channel, click playlists to see your saved playlists. So here are my created playlists, and here are my saved playlists. To make a new playlist, click Customize Channel, click Playlists, click New Playlist. I'm going to put Test in there, and you can select Public, Unlisted or Private. I'm going to select Private for this demonstration. Click Create. So it says no videos in this playlist yet, and here's the title, and there's no thumbnail there at the moment either. Click Edit. Now we're going to optimize a playlist and add some videos. Click Add Description. How to get more subscribers. We'll click Playlist Settings. We have Playlist Privacy. So we've got Public, Private, or Unlisted. So we'd set that to Public if we want our playlist to be public. Then we can also do ordering. So we've got Date Added Newest, Oldest, Most Popular, Date Published Newest, Date Published Oldest. We're going to do Manual. And we can also select this box, Add New Videos to the top of the playlist. We'll leave that unchecked for now. And over here, I've got Set as Official Series for this playlist. So use this setting for sets of videos uploaded to your channel as part of an official series. A video can't appear in more than one series playlist. YouTube may use this information to modify how the videos are presented or discovered. You definitely want to check that. We can also do auto add. We can add rules. So we can define rules for videos to be automatically added to the playlist. New videos fitting any of these rules will automatically be added. So you can add these rules if your title contains, description contains, or a tag contains. So we're not going to do that. Save the settings. Now we're going to add a video. Click Add Videos. We can do a video search. You can add a video URL, or I can select from the videos on my channel. I'm going to select how to get 40,000 subscribers on YouTube. Click Add Videos. You can see the playlist now has a thumbnail. Whatever video is at the top of the playlist, that thumbnail is going to show up for the particular playlist. Always change the settings if you want down here. So we can set it to private, unlisted or public. If you want to add another video, just click Add Videos. Let's try a URL this time and click search. Here it is. Highlight that, click Add Videos. Oh, it's already in another playlist, so we've got to choose another one. So click Add Videos, add the URL, click Add Videos, And here's my second video. So if we click on the more over here, we can move it to the top, to the bottom. We can add notes to it in here. So we add some notes, click save. Then you'll see these notes in the video right here. If we go to the left here and hover over these three dots, we can move these videos up or down in the playlist. So you just drag and drop it. You can see that the thumbnail automatically changes. If you want to check how the playlist looks, click play all. So here's the first video in the playlist. And over here are all the related videos in the playlist. And that's how you make a playlist. And if you want to look at all your playlists, you can click on playlists here.
Here's how to add a playlist to your channel homepage. When a viewer first visits your homepage and sees a series of videos there in a playlist, they'll be more inclined to binge watch your videos. This will help them to take a deeper dive into your content and motivate them to subscribe to your channel. If you only had one or two videos displayed on your channel homepage, they'll be less motivated to subscribe to your channel. If you organize a playlist on your channel homepage according to the hot topics that your viewers want to watch, it'll influence their behavior.
Log into your YouTube channel, click Customize Channel, scroll down to the bottom of the page, click Add a Section. Under Content, click the drop-down box, and we've got Videos, Playlists, Channels, and Other. We're going to select a single playlist. Then under Choose a Playlist, click the drop-down box. You can enter a playlist URL, or you can click the drop-down box on Find a Playlist. So here's all my playlists. So I'm going to select Best YouTube Tools. Under Layout, I can select Horizontal Row or Vertical List. After you've done that, you can just click Done. And here's my playlist at the bottom of the page. Notice that the description of the playlist that I added in Playlist Settings appears above the playlist.
That's really powerful. I'm glad you mentioned that.
If I want to change my playlist to a horizontal view, you can hover over the pencil, click Horizontal Row, click Done. If I want to reorder the sections, I can just hover over this icon here, click on that, that'll move it up. If I want to move it down, I can just click on this icon. It'll move it down. And you can do the same for any of these sections on the page. So I can move this one down. I recommend adding multiple sections to your channel homepage in vertical and horizontal display. If I want to remove this section, I just hover over the pencil icon, click the trash icon.
How do you track the performance of a YouTube playlist? The purpose of tracking YouTube playlists and YouTube analytics is to see which ones are getting the most traffic. Once you've identified that playlist, move it to the top of your channel homepage, because it's already a proven winner.
Go to YouTube Studio Dashboard, click on Analytics, and click on Reach Viewers. Down the bottom here, you'll see Traffic Source Playlists Watch Time in the last 28 days. You can see the watch time of my top playlist is 20.9%. So I probably want to put that one at the top of my YouTube channel homepage. If I click on the playlist, then it'll give me some deeper metrics. So I can see impressions from playlists, that's how many times the video thumbnails were shown to viewers. Impressions click-through rate, which is the views per impression shown, the total number of views that playlist got, the average view duration for that playlist, which is the estimated average minutes watched per view, and the watch time, which is the estimated total minutes of viewing time of my content from my audience. So I'd want to move my top performing playlist to the top of my channel homepage because it's currently performing the best.
Here are a few important things to keep in mind. Number one, move your top performing videos to the top of your playlist. Number two, move your top performing playlist to the top of your channel homepage. Number three, share or promote your playlists on your social media sites and on your websites. Number four, add new videos to a playlist on a regular basis. Let me ask you a question. Do you want to know how to rank your videos on the first page of YouTube search results? If that's a yes, watch my next video over here. You'll learn how to rank your videos so they'll attract traffic 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, year after year on autopilot. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.